because ginger kills germs, parasites, and viruses, and brings down swelling. It is considered one of the most powerful foods of the 21st century. Ginger is full of vitamin C, magnesium, and other minerals which make it very useful for your overall health. It is well known for being used to boost digestion and immunity, ease pain, and fight cardiovascular diseases, asthma, and many other health problems. A cup of hot ginger tea beats cold in the winter better than any other drink. Ginger tea has many healthy uses, some of which are the following. Ginger can fight infections and boost the immune system, because it is full of antioxidants. It is good for fighting viruses that cause influenza, colds, and cold sores. Because ginger has warming properties, it can help circulation and carry oxygen, vitamins, and minerals. Ginger can ease pains and treat sore muscles, cold, flu, and headache. Ginger tea can lower the risk of stroke. Ready to try using ginger? Here's a recipe for ginger tea. Ingredients: organic honey, 1/4 teaspoon of ground ginger, 1/4 teaspoon of ground turmeric, coconut milk, 1 cup of water. Preparation: it's really easy to make ginger tea. First, boil the water. Then, add turmeric and ginger and let it sit for 7 to 10 minutes. Next, add the milk and then strain the tea into a cup. Add flavor to your tea and enjoy its help.